Guten Abend und herzlich willkommen zu unserer Pressekonferenz nach dem Spiel gegen CSB Limoges mit dem Trainer der Gäste, Kyle Milling. Coach, your thoughts on the game, please.
The game was a very important game for us, where we know that Berlin was already qualified. And you can go two ways when the team plays without pressure. They can be really free and hit a lot of shots and play completely free, which Berlin did in the first quarter. But I told my guys, defensively, we weren't so bad because they hit a lot of shots at the end of the shot clock. We just had to keep going and going and going. And our intensity, I think, was a little bit more than them in the second half. And we made the difference in the second half, and all my guys gave something.
Zum zweiten Teil unserer Pressekonferenz begrüße ich den Trainer von Alba, Aito. Coach, your statement, please.
Yes. We lost the game mainly because the two playmakers they have, Joyce and Gibson, played very well, especially in the pick and roll, taking a lot of points, taking a lot of advantage with different kind of passes inside, outside. We didn't defend well the pick and roll. This is one situation. And the second situation that was very bad for us is to have a lot of precipitation. It seemed we were in a hurry, and we gave a lot of pass in the beginning of the offense instead of continue playing more seconds. This is not easy. Okay, go for next option, next option, next option. And no, we miss the ball. Sometimes we miss, I don't know if four offense or five offense in a row missing the ball in the first seconds with difficult passes. And at the end we have three steals and 17 turnovers. That is very clear that mentally we were not ready for this situation, no? The only good thing is that we keep the basket average for us. It means that only we are going to finish behind Limoges if we lose both games in Lithuania and here with Bilbao, and they win both games, because we won there by 8 and here we keep the basket average, and it's good for us. Really, this, from the point of view of the classification, is not bad, the situation, because if we win in Lithuania, we are going to be second, and if no, if we win to Bilbao, in spite they win, that is very difficult, both games, it doesn't matter, no? But we are going with the classification sure, and probably third, or it's possible two. But for this, it's necessary we have the players ready, because sometimes, because we are winning the games, it seems that everything is very good. But really, we are practicing not very hard, because we have several players with problems. Of course, you know that Peyton is not practicing, and Nils too. But also, yesterday didn't practice Josiko, and other players like Butterfield is with problems in one foot. And this is where practicing very slow, very soft, because if we have more players in Europe, I must play it, and then it will be much worse.
Thank you, Coach. Your questions, please. Ihre Fragen dazu, bitte. Hier vorne.
Coach, do you have an explanation for the really bad third quarter? You started very well in the first 2 minutes, and then it seems like a cut.
Yes, after 2 minutes. Yes, this is because almost everybody, including my players, they thought we were going to win, and when we have this situation, because you don't have the experience to know that every time it's possible win, it's possible lose. Then when you are losing a game where you expect before you are going to win, and you begin to have one mistake, two mistakes, three mistakes, it's not very easy. Then I don't want to give more important to this, because perhaps it's a good lesson for next time to be ready, that it's possible to lose with Limoges, and it's possible to lose with Bilbao, and it's possible to lose with anyone, and we must be ready for every game. And of course, if we have more experienced players, we have less possibilities to have the same. But also, to the experienced players, it's possible, happens the same.
Weitere Fragen? Ja, hier ist
ja, ja, ja.
Why did Tim Schneider play so little minutes in the second half after that he had 9 points and hit all the shots in the first half?
Yes, this is difficult to explain the situation. He didn't play more because there were another 5 players playing. It's true that you explained to me, but there are more things inside the team to take the decision, but perhaps I need 3 months to explain everything, and not only technically, but also mentally, and about a lot of situations there are in a team, and I decided this. I am happy with Tim because the other day in Woodburg was the first time he was free in a situation and he to shoot, and he shoot the 3 points and made it, because he didn't doubt if he shoot or not, and today was the same, and he's working to be better and understand better basketball in all the situations, no? But always when we lose a game, it's possible to think that if they play the other players who play less, or inclusive Jonas Matisek, perhaps we win the game. But this is the situation normal that the people can think. But there are a lot of reasons to do the things in as part as possible. I am wrong, too.
Okay. Thank you, Coach. Ihnen allen noch einen schönen Abend. Dankeschön.